All right, here we are. Bourbon's ready. Got about 12 and a half gallons. I think I got her down to about 90. I'm trying to get just a little under. Let's see what the Oh yeah. Well, she right at 90. I can't go no lower. That's good enough right there. Pretty good. Got me some Jack Daniels chips, a little cherry chips also. That's the first filter. And then we're gonna go with the old. There's still a little chips in there. You gotta be careful. Put this hose in here inside of a washer hose, through a tube, through my pump, into the bucket, from the bucket, into the barrels. That's how it's gonna go.